Okay, so this is called the birth chart here that I'm showing here. I think that's a very good one. And y'all take a good look at it.